Every day the same. Wine, wine, and more crack smuggling wine. It's
you've
enough to
spread
you
some
bit.
Nastiness to me.
Spores will sprout again. Should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Thank you.
Wanna swim? Mama, if you care for laughs, it's no laugh.
I need good.
Hey there, Rumble, my rum. Where are you going?
Over here, please.
Heard you calling. Wanted to talk?
I did, for we're neck deep in trouble. Of the spider kind.
Need a maid with a broom, not a witcher.
You fail to understand. These are huge. The size of pigs or dogs. Black and hairy, spewing webs.
Mm-hmm. Not talking about spiders then. Talking about arachnomorphs.
Call them what you will. You must smash the rogues, will you? Those caves would be prime barrel storage were it not for the beasts.
Arachnomorphs don't look much like bunnies, but they sure breed like them. Best nip the problem in the bud. I'll look into it.
Job is like a lady. You can always get a new one.
Ah!
Any tidings?
All taken care of. Went inside and cleaned up.
Thank the gods! And you too, of course.
Wine tree. Been at it for a while?
Not terribly long, to be candid. I apprenticed to be an alchemist, but proportions were never my strong suit. So I took to trading in wines. More pleasant, I must say. One drinks on the job, and no one ever complains.
Makes sense. And the world's always a bit more bearable on a buzz. Was looking to buy something. Maybe sell something, too. Time I got back on the path. So long.
I'm going to save my hands! Watch your stones!
That's it, Roach.
You scared me half to death, Drifter. What do they call you? What's your crest? Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, Crest of the Bridge. Hail and well met. Mind telling me why you're here?
For the head of Grotori, the monster from yon cave. I swore on my honor I would bring it to my betrothed, mounted on a pike.
Mm-hmm. Made any progress?
I've been gathering my strength. I shall attack soon. I gave my word, and my word is my honor.
Wouldn't happen to need any help, would you?
I don't know. After all, I did swear a solemn oath to...
Deposit the beast's head at your beloved's feet. No mention of you killing it all by yourself, though.
All in all, I suppose you're right. We must fight side by side, then. For honor!
Should be the one to lop off its head.
We gotta kill it first. Strange. No sign of Gratori.
Perhaps we should turn back? If there's no beast, there's no beast. Damn shame, but we tried.
Not so fast. Let's take a look around. Cradle filled with children's shoes. Doubt I've ever seen a collection this grotesque. Impressive. You'd think you were in a winter garden.
My troth, the damned brute was sturdy.
I'm grateful, Witcher. You aided me greatly. Please, you must accept this trifle as a token of my gratitude.
Why the challenge? Couldn't have gone after something less formidable? A werebub, for instance?
Why? For the beast must match in ferocity the very ardor of my affection, and...
You're blushing, Sir Knight.
Oh, it's my betrothed. The thing is, she champs at the bit to get married when we've not known one another but 2 years. So I vowed to slay Gratori. Thought it would buy me time. Battle such a beast, why, it could take months.
Mm-hmm. Especially at the rate you are going. High time you returned to Beauclair, brave knight.
Nay, nay. The head of this beast is a trifle, wholly inadequate to express the love I harbor for my betrothed. The world awaits. To honor her, I shall cut down another more terrible beast.
Take my advice. Grab the damned head and cut the shit.
You are blind to my predicament. Once I return, I will have no recourse. She'll track me to the nearest shrine when...
Shut up and listen. Crests, scrap metal armor, swooning damsels... All that's nothing to do with hunting monsters, which is work. Damn hard, dangerous, and thankless work that you're just not cut out for. Want to prove your valor? Go back to your betrothed and be honest. Tell her you're not ready to marry.
You do not mince words, Master. In Tucson, one might demand satisfaction upon trampled ground for a lesser slight. Yet, there is truth in what you say, I cannot deny. I survived with my life by a hair. It is time I returned home.